Hey guys, oh my god, sorry, sore throat. Let me try that again. Hey guys, I hope you guys are having a great day. So I wanted to do a song by Logic, and he has a lot of songs to choose from. He does. The problem is that at the beginning of his career, I really liked where he was going. Yeah, he really just started to, I don't know, his music changed. His flow changed. Everything kind of changed. And so I went off him a little bit. And I just was like, yeah, I'm not really fucking with him. On stage performing, he would be sitting there with this massive screen on the stage. And he would have a game console there, and he would be playing people, like, from all over the U.S. He'd be playing, like, a group game during his concerts, which was just odd. I mean, I've never known another rapper to do that, but it was highly successful for him. I mean, he really is. He's like a geek at heart, and he's not afraid to say that, yeah, I am. I'm kind of a nerd. Which I think is really cool. Secondly, I am a diehard Matrix fan. I mean, yeah, a couple of the movies in there were kind of cringy. They were kind of like, really? I think you're pushing this maybe a little too far. But like anyone who is a Trekkie or a Star Wars fan, you know that some of those movies were kind of suspect, right? I mean, you gotta know. But because you are a fan of that, to the extent that you're a fan of that, you are loyal to it to a T. And you, as a fan, can say it's suspect. But let someone else tell you that one of the Star Wars movies was bullshit. You're going to, like, give them a beatdown because you are serious fans. And sports is the same way, right? You may know that something, and I'm going to use the Philadelphia Eagles for a second because I can't stand the Philadelphia Eagles. But Philly has a very similar fan base as Boston does. And they treat their teams very much the same that Boston treats their teams, except we may be loud and yell at you and stuff, but we're not violent. The loyalty to different rappers is very much the same as people are with their sports teams, is very much the way they are about where they rap from. People are very loyal about certain things. And it's kind of ingrained in them. You know what I'm saying? And so if you have that loyalty and your favorite artist also shows that loyalty and love, you tend to gravitate towards those artists, right? That was just a really long way of me saying I used to be a Logic fan. I fell off for a while. But then he releases Keanu Reeves, which it piqued my interest immediately because of the title, which was Keanu Reeves. And I was like, oh my God, why Keanu Reeves? He's a Matrix fan. He must be a Matrix fan. Because anyone who is a Matrix fan, the first thing they're going to know is, shit, the Matrix. Logic is rapping about the Matrix? What the fuck? You know, this ought to be a cool rap. I'll admit, I have partially listened to the song, but only like a half a verse. That's all I've heard of this song. I have not seen the video. I'm so sorry, guys. At any rate, let me just say that it's crazy that, to me, anyway, because The Matrix has been one of my top five favorite movies of all time for years and years and years. And for those of you who have not watched The Matrix, I'm not saying don't watch the whole trilogy. Just watch the first one, The Matrix. You will not be disappointed. First of all, for its time, and I'm not talking about now, but for its time when it was released, the cinematography and the special effects in this movie was out of this world. No, it was groundbreaking. No one was doing the stuff that they were doing in The Matrix at that time. Secondly, just the whole ideal of it just is one big mind fuck. At the end of it, you're like, you literally sit there for 3 weeks in your apartment, like paranoid, going, is this shit really true? But anyway, it's one of my favorite Keanu Reeves movies, and it's a fantastic movie. but I'm talking way too much. But anyway, here we go. Let's just get it. I'm done talking. Let's just get it.
Yeah, I'm the one, bitch, I am the one, like Keanu Reeves, get it done, yeah, I get it done, no blood on the leaves, they can't leave us hanging, no, not no more, best believe, yeah, that shit is banging, Bobby killed her when they're trying to breathe. I'm the one, bitch, I am the one, like Keanu Reeves, get it done, yeah, I get it done, no blood on the leaves, they can't leave us hanging, no, not no more, best believe, yeah, that shit is banging, Bobby killed her when they're trying to breathe. At the corner, sitting cross-eyed, looking around like, oh my God, I just sold this motherfucker out, I ain't even try. I ain't wanna floss, but I ain't got plaques. Run it back, once I touch down, I go like a running back. Just jumped on the private jet and wrote a joint. Played a beat and wrote that joint. Wrote a whole movie, then I sold that joint. Fuck Illuminati, that boy Six got my back. Six make this beat, Six bring the heat. You got on repeat.
Ooh, hold on. Sorry, I gotta hear that back. Trying to look at this thing, it's got like, on the vertebrae, it's got like A, and then it skips one, and it's got B. C, and then over here it's got D and M. Where the hell is E at? It's skipping a shitload. Are those like piano keys? Oh, is he using those like piano keys? I need to hear this Illuminati line again.
Sold that joint, fuck Illuminati, that boy Six got my back. Six make this beat, Six bring the heat. You got on repeat, word on the street.
Okay, Six is his, yeah, we all know who Six is, okay. I just wanted to make sure I got that right. He got three sixes in there. Six on this joint. Six got my back. Six made this beat. Okay. Continuing.
My back. Six make this beat. Six bring the heat. You got on repeat. Word on the street. Can't no one compete. I'm spectacular. That boy got the sauce on the regular. I don't play no games. Let's be talking Fortnite. Finally knew I made it sitting at the red light. When the soccer moms pull up in they van while I ride. Like, oh my God, children, it's the 1-800 guy. But my door is suicide. Yeah, I'm too alive. Bitch, I have arrived. Everybody know I'm one hell of a guy. I ain't trying to fuck your girl. I'm trying to fuck your mama.
Whoa, what did you just say? I ain't trying to fuck your girl. I'm trying to fuck your mama. And let me tell you, these days, ain't too far apart. I'm telling you, I just find that whole line funny. I don't want to fuck you, I want to fuck your mama, because that's very true. I mean, especially with all these girls popping up puppies at like, girl, my daughter had a girl in her 8th grade class, 12 years old, pregnant. What kind of craziness is that?
The drama, bank account got an extra comma. Yeah, they sweat me like the sauna. Red carpet in my own merch, like that shit is designer. Did you know I'm mixed like Obama? It ain't a project if logic ain't talk about being biracial, bicoastal. I'm platinum, go postal, I'm snapping. Yeah, you know Bobby, but probably only know my new shit. That trap shit, that cool shit, but they all know that full spit. I'm the one, bitch, I am the one, like Keanu Reeves. Get it done, yeah, I get it done. No blood on the leaves, they can't leave us hanging. No, not no more, best believe. Yeah, that shit is banging, Bobby killed it when they're trying to breathe. I'm the one, bitch, I am the one, like Keanu Reeves. Get it done, yeah, I get it done. No blood on the leaves, they can't leave us hanging. No, not no more, best believe. Yeah, that shit is banging, Bobby killed it when they're trying to breathe. Yeah, you know you made it when they make a meme for you. Haters that never made it, I'm living a dream for you. Roll up, grab the cushion and roll up, hold up. Better give me what I want, and when I show up, you know what I do. Now who coming through? How about you? Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, you're cool. I don't fuck with nobody like me, girls in high school. I don't give a damn that I'm famous. Why it seem like every single celebrity shameless? It's dangerous, got 50 million, but my swag on food stamps. All these models popping bottles, bitch, I ain't trying to dance. She say, no, I don't wanna pay my bills. I need a hard-working woman with respect who will. This for everybody who ain't made it yet. Got 5 degrees and 6 figures in debt. Follow your dreams, ho. Follow your. Somebody calling your it's destiny. Hold up with the turn up for a second man who tested me. I got so much power, don't know why the heavens blessing me. PLP, I think that is the recipe. So I'ma take a moment, use my power for good. Fuck the bullshit. Do what you love and get out the hood. I'm the one, bitch.
We don't need to hear the chorus again. I'm just gonna... Yeah, I liked it. And actually, it sounds more like his old stuff that he did. I've said this before. The rappers notoriously throw out flex tracks. You know what I mean? It's basically, he's just flexing. And I like flex tracks because it's basically like, hey, I'm the shit. Come after me now, you know? But I love that line. Not you. You're cool. You know, it's like, that's like the ultimate diss, you know? it's like a dodgeball. Or when you're a little kid, picking teams for dodgeball or kickball or, you know, you'd be playing tag and you'd be like, hey, Jimmy, pick your team. Okay, I'll have Eddie, John, Tommy, damn. Who's left? Damn, there's only Chester and Snotty Steve over there. Damn. You know, Chester can't even run and shit, though, but... I'll take Chester, but not you, man. Not you, Snotty Stevie. You need to go over to the other team. I ain't taking your ass. Kids are so fucking cruel, but that's so what it reminded me of. Oh my god. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed that. You know, I gotta pause through some of these videos because of copyright. And so that's why I had to pause through it as many times as I did. But I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you guys have a fantastic night. And please like, comment, and subscribe. There's many ways to do that. You can tap on my face, click on my face if you got a mouse, or you can punch me in the face up there. I don't care how you do it. Just hit the face or down on the bottom over here. There's like a YouTube subscribe thing. You can click on that or you can go onto my page. And there is another subscribe button there that you can hit. Many ways to subscribe. Please like to the little thumbs up thingy that is on there. Little thumbs up. There's also one of these that make me quite sad. But you can do one of these. Makes me quite happy. And please leave a comment also. And have a fantastic night. And please take care of each other because no one else is going to. Ciao, guys.